so it's out there, turn left. No, turn right, then turn left. Right, then left. It in hell. Do with this block. I don't remember how they just right click it. Shit! Run, Forest! I didn't even know what I was doing. I'm hoping this is right. Oh god. Oh, thank god. God, blimey. So, I'll just go and claim my heart back. It's in another part of the room. Right, basically, as you probably realise, I had no idea what I was doing. And I was just trying to test out what the throwing, because I knew I had to throw something, but... Oh my god! Oh, so where am I now? I'm not going down that bloody cellar.
August 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
Wonderful. Puts my mind at ease. Okay. So there's some machinery there. Is that a step? Do I really want to go down this dark stairway? Tell you what, no, I'm not. Let's go back up. I want to go and have a look at some of the other stuff. Go down there in a minute. Right, so that's the station. That's a dead end. Okay. Oh, hang on. That's a dead end. That's where the machinery is up there. Okay, so. So it's obviously down here. Right, where are we? We're going down here. Can I pick this thing up? I can pick pieces of wood. See, look, you can't pick these pieces of rock up. I don't feel very happy at all down here.
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything, Alexander.
Yes.
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
Thank you.
be next to